So we start our movement three in over under. It's going to start with a parallel, one, two, three, four, or if you guys prefer, one, two, three, four. Either way, you're releasing on two, catching on four. From here, you're going to turn over your left, five, six, seven, eight. From here, you're going to do your figure eights, one, two, three, four, is it slam, five, six, seven, eight, cradle and rainbow, turn nine, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Neck roll, 13, 14, 15, 16. Catching flat at 16. Out 17, 18, 19, 20. Grabbing on money. Flip 21, 22, 23, 24. From here, you're going to do a big rainbow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It speeds up in a cradle at 9, 10, 11, flat 12. Bring it up 13, 14, 15, 16. No. 13, 14, 15, 16. It's a back scratcher, I'm sorry. Then it comes over 17, 18, 19, 20. Rainbows all the way down 21, 22, 23, 24 to the end zone. From here, it's two and a one. So you're going to go two and one. Grabbing at the top tape. It's going to do a back scratcher. Two, three, four, up an angle, five, six is to the back, seven, eight is to the front, up nine at the top tape, carve 10, 11, 12, and turn as you descend, 13, 14, 15, 16. From here to robo, one, two, three, four is flat, five, six, seven, on eight, you're gonna push it out and get set for a roll over your chest. On eight, it's gonna come up nine, out 10, 11, 12. From here, you're gonna helicopter 13, 14, 15, 16, making sure you grab under on 16. From here, you're gonna do a chasse, a little carve, a little circle thing. One, two, three, four is up. Five is flat to the back, to the front. Continue to turn, six, seven, eight, that's the toaster turn. Nice big rainbow, 9, 10, 11, 12. Turn it all the way around to the front, 13, 14, 15, 16. So again, that's 16. From here, you're going to pop it up, 1, 2, grabbing in between your tapes. Then you're going to do a flourish, 3, 4, 5, down 6, flip 7, down 8. Sorry. One, down two, up three, down four, up five, down six, down seven, out eight. And it's gonna come up 9, 10, 11, 12 to the end zone. Then it's gonna come all the way around your body. 13, 14, I'm grabbing over at the top tape. 15, 16, it comes into that nice doorknob toss angle. From here, I'm gonna push one, two, three, four. I'm catching that flat at four. Toaster turn, five, six, seven, eight is flat to the front. Big old rainbow, let's say bottom tape. 9, 10, 11, 12. Then it comes in to a satellite dish. 13, 14 is to the back. 15, 16 is to the end zone. Then I unwind 17, 18, 19, 20. Then it's gonna come up 21, slide 22. Turn 23, 24, back to the front. Then from here, it's another two and a one, so I'm gonna go two is, you place the flag down, you push it straight down, and you step with your right, you step with your left, one, you bring it down, then it's gonna come up two, three, four, to a downward slam, and I'm gonna reverse to a back stretcher, five, back stretcher six, seven, flat, eight. I unwind nine, 10, 11, 12. Then I'm gonna finish it with a toaster turn, 13, 14, 15, 16. From here, I'm gonna do a big old rainbow with my left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Another really big rainbow to the left. Nine, 10, 11, 12. Then it's gonna come back, 13, 14, 15, 16. From here, I'm gonna do a prayer toss. One, two, three, four. Then we do a twister turn to the right, five, six, seven, eight. I'm in a lunge. My flag is to the end zone, not the front. It's all in the toaster. Eight, and then I'm gonna go nine. I'm gonna slice across the plane. And 10, I'm gonna bring it up to the top angle of the 45. This is your ending pose of your show.